This is the mobile pen. You can see the two pens either side of the feeder.